Welcome to What's Now. I'm your host, Christine Napier. This is a show where we focus on what's trending, important updates, research, things to watch, and much more. On today's episode, we are going to talk about Father's Day and some great gifts, as well as two series that you definitely need to watch. Up first, though, let's focus on Father's Day. If you want to celebrate someone in your life that loves to be sporty and outdoorsy, well, Kia Malone has some great ideas for that. Let's take a look.
Whether your father figure is outdoorsy, a trendsetter, or a little of both, Father's Day is a great time to show him just how much we love exactly who he is. With a little help from lifestyle expert Kia Malone, you can make June 19th a day he'll never forget. Kia is joining us live this morning from Orlando to coach us through planning a Father's Day worthy of a champion. Thanks for being here, Kia.
Thank you for having me.
We all know that not everyone is great at dropping hints for gifts. So how can we figure out what the best gifts are for Father's Day this year?
It really is tough to shop for dads, isn't it? They don't make it very obvious for you. So you have to do a little research on your own. So think about, what is it that they like to do? What are their hobbies? How do they like to enjoy spending their free time? And then go from there. And that way you'll find a gift that kind of fits in with their lifestyle. And you're guaranteed to know that they are going to not only love it, but actually use it for years to come.
What gift ideas do you have to make sure dads feel the love this Father's Day, no matter what their interests are?
First of all, you got to find the right place. And I love that Dick's Sporting Goods has so many options for every possible dad on your list for every budget, starting with this Yeti backpack cooler. This has been my favorite item of the year, I think. It's wide mouth. It's got, you know, tons of space for, you know, sodas and ice. And the ice stays cool. I mean, just the typical Yeti, you know, the brand. Pair it with the drinkware and you're set. I always like to, you know, pair gifts together. And that way they feel like they're getting a lot more. If you have a runner in your life, maybe look at the Brooks sneakers. They're perfect, you know, super comfy, very stylish. Pair that with the Theragun mini percussion massager. I love this for those sore, stiff muscles after a workout. And ladies, hey, this is perfect for you too, right? You get it for your husband for Dad's Day, and then you can use it, you know, every other day of the year as well. If you have an outdoorsman who is in your life and they just love being outside, they love being around nature, you can't get them to come indoors, go big. Get them something big like a kayak. Get them a Pelican kayak. You've seen them around the stores. Wouldn't that be really cool this Father's Day? Or maybe even a GT Aggressor bike. They would love something like that to have fun. Don't forget, dads like to have fun too. They're not just the guy that fixes everything or, you know, picks up the heavy lifting. Make sure they have some fun as well. If you have a fisherman in your life, the mystery tackle box would be great. Pair that with Patagonia swim trunks for the next time they go out on the lake. If you have a golfer in your life, Titleist golf balls, new golf clubs, a new golf polo, maybe even something with UV protection in it, that would be perfect for them to enjoy this summer. Speaking of clothing, if you need to do a wardrobe refresh, think about graphic tees and whatnot from Nike, Adidas, the North Face, or even check out my mannequin here who's sporting head-to-toe versed. All awesome things to choose from right here at Dick's Sporting Goods.
And, you know, finding the perfect gift can take a lot of time and money. You have such great ideas, but what else can we do to save ourselves from running all over?
Yeah, you got to find that one-stop shopping place, right? No one has time to be running this place and running to that place. I love that there is a wide array of products and price points to choose from right here. Plus, I know that I can buy online and then pick up curbside for free. They'll bring it out to the car for me. I don't have to worry about that. Plus, there's the best price guarantee where you are guaranteed to pay the lowest price. You can't go wrong there. And if nothing appeals to you, if you're just like, well, I don't know, get them a gift card. That way they can come get what they want this Father's Day.
And any other tips on getting kids involved?
I love to make sure when my kids were younger, I made sure they made my husband's Father's Day cards. And that way, you know, he has that sweet, memento from when they were younger. Also include them within the gift selection, maybe have them wrap the gift. You know, you just want to involve them in this whole process and help them, you know, appreciate dad. And that way it's a family affair. And it's not just you doing all the heavy lifting. And dad knows that he is well appreciated as well.
And where can we get more information about all of this?
Head over to Dick's.com for more information or visit your local Dick's Sporting Goods store.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for these really great ideas for Father's Day and more. It's great talking with you, Kia, and hope you have a great Father's Day.
Thank you so much. Take care.